What's up, everyone, and welcome to my channel. I am your host, DK Reaper 07, and I know I didn't give any audio in the first video, but let me officially welcome you to Anthem. For those of you that played the beta, you should know about Matthias, and in this mission, lost Arcanus? Question mark? We have to go save him. Let's do it. All right.
Here we are, freelancer. You ready to jump in?
Yes, sir, I am.
Well then, let's not keep that big bad world waiting. Our contract is to locate an Arcanist in the fires.
Where am I going?
Location where he made contact.
So yeah, I'm not sure if they had it in a demo or not. But if you hit like a body of water, like a waterfall or something, just like little sprays of water. It will cool your jets, like, completely. Which works for me. Especially with this javelin that I have now.
Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one can. Not follow that signal.
Trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias.
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Is chapter one of the freelancer's handbook.
See, like I said, cooled.
The radio signal's getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp.
Well, what the hell happened here?
They're dead.
Damn.
No sign of Matthias. Help. Track him down.
You missing a whole arm? God damn. Don't know what that was.
Signal device found. We can use it to locate Matthias. This search is taking too long, and it's too quiet. Cars getting in the way of the search. Do something.
This Stephen is always mucking things up.
Destroy any hive that pop up that can cut off reinforcements.
Hive, need more scars. Got it.
I feel like I should have left my machine gun on. Or my assault rifle.
Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal.
Still working on it. Just fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
Oh, stand. Just hurry up.
Of course, lots of stake, I know.
What?
More hives.
I noticed.
Alright, that's down.
The only way to stop the scars is to destroy their hives.
Yeah. How are you down already?
Just have to work on clearing up the last of the scars now.
Wait, what is that? Oh, you're dead.
Finally, and done.
This is Argus Matthias Summer. Scars have attacked my camp. Need immediate assistance.
Matthias, where are you?
He didn't hear you. But I think I found another camp.
Okay, let's go.
Nothing. Just lost the radio signal. We need signal booster. Wait! Found one.
The hell is that?
Got a bunch of scars.
What the hell was that? Oh, the damn menu pop up. Wow. Wow. Okay. Yep. Don't like that. Oh, so I can respawn. I couldn't do that in the beta. Now these bastards want to pick people up. Man, fuck ya. Point the direction. So we gotta go back over here. Gonna get attacked now?
That doesn't look like a repair.
Would you just let me? Ugh, damn it! Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Just deal with the scars, I'll figure it out.
Did my shot just get blocked by something? Teammate, man.
Hey,
Yo, stop getting in my way, Mo.
Focus on the big guy.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Watch out for the flamethrower.
Dude, I'm nowhere over there. You deserve whatever's about to happen to you. Whoever you see now, you just dove straight into that.
Oh, the gates are closing. Looks like we scared them off. Let's take care of the rest and get back to the radio. Okay, I think I got it.
Are you sure?
Mostly sure. It's working. I've got a location. Patch it if I is through.
I'm calling anyone in the area. I need help. There are scars everywhere.
It works. Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Just hang on. We're coming.
Matthias managed all these stairs to get up here with an array of scars at your heels. Great things are possible, I guess.
So how they get all the way up there and I'm way back here? What the hell are you?
What's happening? Matthias?
It worked. Small trap and the scars walked right into it. I'll have to keep moving.
You should stop moving. What you do. Shot from behind? Yes, I am. How did you manage to get around me? And someone's down? Isn't like a gate open? Of course there is. You do that. Oh no, get away. Do that on the damn gate.
Hive's taken care of. Let's see to those scars.
You got it.
I'm out of ammo. Oh no! Oh no! Are you still alive, bro?
Some
help. Hey, you about to eat take all of that.
Look out! Don't know what it is, but it looks dangerous.
Rust Raver. His name is Rust Raver.
I don't care what its name is.
Oh no! Whoops. I just keep spawning here. All right, you gotta go. I miss my assault rifle. Ooh, goddamn. Ooh, I don't even know where you came from. Somebody better get me up. I'm not trying to do this over again. Go around. We're gonna have to do this over again. I can already tell. Maybe not. There's hope. Time to go. Woo! Alright, yeah, you're gonna have to eat all of this. Oh, don't care.
What the hell?
I'll use my ult on you by yourself. Anyone else? You were right here the entire time.
I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
These scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanist's scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin. Please, I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
All right. That does it.